You can just hear what the building does when they when the entries fall flat. I mean, like, there's nothing to even be excited about.
Byfield with speed, works his way out in front, gets wiped out, lost his edge, and got crashed into by Lazan, and he's hurt, and the official stop play. Byfield was flying down the ice, but his feet went right out from under him, and Lazan, there's some sportsmanship as he goes over to check on Quinton Byfield.
I wonder if he took a skate up near his visor. As you see him dabbing away at his nose, he's just flying up the ice. This is a player that has taken a huge leap in confidence this year. Byfield skates with the puck. He's 6'5". He drives the net. Oh, yeah, and as Lazan is coming across to finish the check, Byfield loses his footing. And you're going to see him go down here as he wants to cut back. And as Lazan is making the check, his looks like his shin pad almost comes into contact with Byfield. Fortunately, it looks like he's all right and still on the Kings bench.